Without her, I wouldn't know how to care. Without her, I wouldn't know myself. She had courage. She had class. Strength that belied her appearance. She enforced right from wrong. Church was not an option. When I strayed from Jesus, she was that person that asked, reminded, insisted, "Have you found a church boy?" Why did she love us so much? Walking through fire, no, daring fire to touch her babies. A virtuoso in the kitchen, food that melted down your throat. A lover of beautiful things. Peonies. So many beautiful peonies and couches covered in plastic. Determination, perseverance, the ability to communicate succinctly in her sleep. Without her, this place will be barren, empty, and a lot less fun. Her smile, even without her, will live in our minds, in our hearts. Miss you, mommy. Miss you.